new kind of glider makes its bow. It may also be fitted with an engine, but it is as a motorless plane that it is demonstrated here. A notable feature is its absence of tail, balance being maintained by the special triangle construction of the wings.